looking out the window, I can't find something to realize. Waiting for a message from you. But you were always one step behind. You were always one step behind. You were always one step behind for me. Waiting for.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Swiss Super League. Today it's Luzern against St. Gallen. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium and your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
This is a game from the Raiffeisen Super League. I'm Martin Tyler and Alan Smith sitting next to me. Can't wait for this one. This is the home team lineup. This is the lineup for the away side. and joy is today's referee.
So here we go.
The opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here.
Here's the chance.
Oh, kept the shot out, it's still in play. That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside, he's gone too early.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Cross. That's a wonderful shot. Power and pace and placement.
And what a header that was. He couldn't have got it in that corner any further, giving the keeper no chance.
Different angle on it here. After the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Winter. Lustenberger. Goodbye. Lustenberger. Adrian Winter, back to him again. Possession in the midfield area. And the defender has dispossessed him. Dubai. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
The cross has reached his teammate. Go out of play, you can see it clearly has done. Yanis Taper. And the cross comes in now. Great opportunity, in with a chance. And a goal into the bottom corner.
Won't hit any better than that today. Real ferocity with that one into the bottom right.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. It's 2-0. Now they're going to get their injured player back. That's very good news. He's ready to come on.
He's furiously waving at the ref, trying to get attract his attention.
It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. It's gone out to the wingman. Catching practice for the goalkeeper. Oh, good for him. He's coming back, and that looks a lot more encouraging now.
Yeah, and his teammates will be relieved because they were under a bit of pressure there. They'll be pleased to have the full complement again.
Marco Schneuli. Good passing here. Got to be. Oh, he's hit it very true, but just off target. And he's going to have to give way to the injury. It's forcing the manager to make a change. He's looked to change the point of this attack. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Adrian Winter. Here's the header, and a super save.
Well, he couldn't have headed that any better. Must have thought he'd scored.
And it's gone for a corner. A bit selfish to try and score from there, and he was nowhere near scoring.
Well, his teammates are disgusted because that was a pathetic decision from him.
And that was the chance to hit the target. That's what will disappoint him. He didn't even work the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's getting some stick from the crowd, and you can understand why. It was an absolutely golden chance.
Set it up well for the cross. And it's gone out for a throw. Schneider! And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Gets his foot in there. A touch off the player and out. That passing is top class. Doing well to keep the ball. Patience is the name of the game now. That's gone out for a throw-in. It's a chance for the wide man to make some progress here. That's a good tackle. Marco Schneuli. And they play it wide now. And it's going to be his throw here. Frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. It's another 5 minutes to be played here, 5 minutes of added time. Keeps it going. In with a chance! There's a good try, isn't it, in the circumstances. But they need these to go in, not just fly wide.
Yeah, they do. I mean, they haven't let their heads drop, in fairness to them. They've kept on plugging away.
He's headed that down well, kept the ball for his team. Had a teammate collect it. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, referee gave the offside.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick, he can afford to give the defender another yard.
He's into the challenge. Yanis Taper. The referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
So we reach half-time with the score 2-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Dubai. That's good support play from his teammates. Adrian Winter. Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. Yanis Taper. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. Marco Schneuli. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Yanis Taper. Dubai. And in goes the cross. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Well, that's gone back to him. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And this is going to be a throw. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. Winter. And the away team want to make a change. Marco Schneuli. Yannis Taper. Goodbye. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Taper. This home team ready to make a change. Can they do it in these closing minutes?
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
Countdown is on, we're into 9 minutes now. Committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. This. Dubai. That's safely away. This. It looked as though they were going to get the ball through, the defender read it. Certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick. And it's going to be a substitution now for this team. Minutes left, that's added time. That's a nice pass, a headed pass to a teammate. Marco Schneuli. It will stop the attack, that. Dubai. Ries. Adrian Winter. He can cross it now. Opportunity. In with a chance. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. They're going to take the chance of sending up the goalkeeper as well. Someone's got to mark him. That's the end of the match, and it's 2-0.
So it's full time with a final score 2-0. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.